So therefore, what is marketing then? So look at marketing. Is a management process that seeks acquisition, retention, and enhancement of business from the target group of customers by understanding, anticipating, and shaping customer value, by developing and executing strategies for delivering consistently superior value to customers at a long-term profit to the company, and finally, in a way that preserves and enhances the customers' and society's well-being. That's what is the marketing. So you can understand how responsible you are when you say that I am a marketing manager. So the framework of marketing that I want to present before you is, one side you understand the market opportunities. When I say market opportunities, obviously who gives the opportunity? The customers. You group them, understand them, segment them. You understand the market forces in general. You understand the market environment. And then you, on the other hand, you understand your capabilities vis-a-vis the computer capabilities. Once you have understood these two sides, then only you can decide which segment I can serve profitably. Do I have the capability? Segment will have to be attractive, and at the same time, it should be something which I can handle. And then I must develop a competitive strategy. How do I compete? Is it on a basis of the cost leadership, differentiation, focus? I have to develop a value proposition, what I intend to give to my target group of customers. I have to develop a market offering, product and the price. I have to communicate that market offering to the target group of customers. And then simultaneously, I have to deliver the market offering through my distribution channels. And then I have to manage the customers through the entire life cycle from the introduction to the decline stage. I have to manage the long-term customer value. And every time I have to assess whether I am doing good enough. My colleagues from the marketing area will cover some of the important areas. May not be exactly in the same sequence as I have mentioned, because of some scheduling problem, we had to accommodate our industry guest at an appropriate time. So, but keep that structure in mind. Then only it will be easier for you to understand.